Super Easy here, back with Legend of Dole Moon. I checked in the guide, and there's something bad happening in the future, but we'll get there when we get there. Right now, there's a ruler that's pretty sus. I believe it's south of here. Yeah, I thought it's here. Let me check the guide. Oh, I have to go west, not east. Save state. Oh God. Thank you. Oh, give me a break. Is there something else here? I should probably create a safe state just in case. I don't want to do that boss fight again. Familiar? Is there anything even in this cave? I feel like I'm wasting my time in this cave. I don't see any treasures yet. Zombie dragon. Don't I have something to leave the dungeon? Maybe it's just me. Well, I might as well just fucking run. Luckily, the party member that revives is here. Assault mail. Well, that's better than what I have. What a pain in the ass. Okay, there has to be a hole here. There we go. A power ring, okay. Okay, that took a while to get out of town. Thank you. You know, like, for a guy that they say is a bad guy, he doesn't seem that bad. I was expecting him to go against his own word or something. Really? And where do we go from here? So yeah, coming up is a part that I've read in the guide that I kind of dread. So I'm gonna put my important party members in here real quick. Thank you. Actually, here's the statue right here. Okay, are we legitimately sacrificing people here? Actually, I have to take Sphinx with me for a reason. Sycon Castle is here. Ah, here's a statue. Oh, yep, here's another statue. Okay, this guy's straight up saying sacrifice. Apparently, the ship that used to be here is not here anymore. I have to use gate. Thank you. Oh, it's right here in Lingley, okay. Jeez, even the goddess of darkness was questioning, like, you want me, the goddess of darkness, to help you defeat the dark dragon? Here's the thing you must know, according to the guide, I can't get rid of the Sphinx. And when I read that in the guide, I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? The Sphinx was no good to me earlier in the game, and I'm gonna be stuck with him in the last part of the game? Seriously? I can't keep my other party members? I have to get rid of Leona, Rowena, and Emil. But I'm not ready to get rid of them yet. There are a couple of things I want to do first, like fight a couple bosses. So, in the next video, I'm gonna do a couple quests, and I'm gonna hopefully end it right there. So if there's, well, no, not what I mean to say is, in the next video, I'm gonna do a couple side quests, like fight a couple of bosses, and I'm gonna level up Sphinx in my party, and spend some last couple top, you know, last, the last like one more episode with Leona, Rowena, and Emil, like before I actually say goodbye to them truly. So that's what I want to say. If there's anyone watching, like the video, please subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.